Hi guys, good afternoon. Sorry for making video a little later, late today, but I think, you know, I have a pretty challenging day today. So in spite of that, I'm being able to make the video. I'm feeling pretty good about it. So anyway, so this is Nifty, right? Nifty, as I told you yesterday, when I was making it yesterday, I said that although it is falling down, but I expect it to bounce back. And it precisely did that. It took bounce from, you know, there was this bullish engulfing candle which formed and it took Nifty up. Fine. Again, you know, because the international scenario wasn't too good today, like US was pretty negative, Nifty opened gap down. And Nifty opened just close to 200 moving average. And since morning, you know, for good about, you know, from 9:15 to about 1 o'clock, means roughly about 4 hours, it just remained in a very, very narrow range of about this, which is about a good 15-20 points. It remained just in 20 points, it was moving. And at 1 o'clock, it broke that range with momentum. See, whenever it is stuck up in a range, only thing that what will allow it to move forward is the momentum. And momentum means the value, the volume, as well as the price. They have to be combined together. So the volume and the price has to be combined together, and then the moment with momentum, and the candle has to be big, big voluminous candle. Means the threshold has to be quite strong. A push has to be very strong. So this is how Nifty has crossed. I'm hoping now to go up. It should now start moving in the upward direction, right? So that is what I believe. Let's just look at with respect to pivot points also. So Nifty opened gap down, you know, below. Wait a second. I need to remove everything that's out here. So Nifty opened below the first support, right? Then it hovered at that first support. Now it has to cross this pivot point, and the pivot point is 9957. If Nifty crosses 559957, then the stance will be positive, right? So I'm waiting for Nifty to really have a positive stance. Fine. So this is how Nifty is. Irrespective what is Nifty is doing, you know, some of the stocks, I'm just hoping that all of you have joined my Telegram channel, because we are really having such wonderful trades over there. For example, we gave this Podar pigments, right? Podar pigments and chemicals. Look at how it has given a breakout. We gave it at about 280 or 281. It went up to 287, right? Even all the stocks that I have been giving you all, like I gave Cimmco, I want to show you, I gave on 4th of September, I gave 3 stocks, Igpl, Cimmco and Pidilite, 3 days back, which was Monday. And see all 3 of them, Cimmco, I gave it at 86 rupees. It has been just going up, up, up and up. I gave you somewhere here only, 86 or 87. And after that, it's been just going up, right? Then I gave you Pidilite. Pidilite I gave it at 832. That was also about around that day only. 832, somewhere here. 832 ke baad, it's been just going up. Like it touched even 845 also. Then I gave you another stock that I gave you here was Igpl. Look at Igpl. I want to show you how beautifully Igpl has gone up. All the 4 trading sessions, it has been just going up. I'll show you. All the 4 days, 1, 2 and 3, every day gap up opening. So these are the stocks that I teach in my webinar. How do you identify? You know, many of you are asking me, calling me and asking me, how do you identify that? That's what I teach in my webinar. You know, how do we identify what we, how do we filter out? Many of you are asking to identify, help me in sorting out their trades. It is impossible for me to do. I'm so overworked. You know, I make these 2 videos, one Hindi, one English. Then I have these webinars, there are about 150 or 200 members whose trades, whose responsibility I have taken. I really, you know, have to look into their trades. Then again, you know, adding up something more is just impossible for me to do. So please don't request to identify, I help you in, you know, sorting out your trades. Please learn from here. This is the place I'm giving free, whatever you can learn from here. And if you want something more, you will have to join the webinar. So I don't know how many of you remember last week before I left for my holidays, I gave optic fiber. This I gave as, you know, a penny stock. I gave somewhere around 23, 24 rupees, somewhere here. And it is up good 10%. It is good up 24, so it is now 28 rupees. Optical fibers. This was the stock also which I have given. So what I want to tell you here, the best way how you can invest money is in the, you know, stocks which are cash stock. Equity mein you can earn money like that. But if you fall into the wrong equity, then your money will be stuck. For years and days, you will not have any gain. But if you want to gain good 10% within 2-3 days, you have to learn how do you identify the stocks on the breakout. Okay, so this optical fiber, if you have not bought, you can still buy it and keep it with you for 10 years. 5 years rakh lo aap. 500 stocks le lo aap. Theek hai? 1000 stocks aayenge kareeb 28000 rupaye ke. 14000 rupaye ke aapko milenge 500 stocks. Leke chhod do. Bhul jao. Ki aapne aisa kuch investment bhi kiya hai. Aur uske baad aap dekho, 10 saal baad isko dekho aap. Ye kahan pe hoga. But I wouldn't say ki itna lamba hamara time frame hona chahiye. Kyunki jaise 20-30% mile aur hame hamara technically spoil ho jaye setup, हमको एग्जिट कर लेना चाहिए. और एक स्टॉक मैंने आपको बार 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 हर बार बोला है, हर दिन बोला है, आई एम जस्ट होपिंग दैट यू ऑल आर लिसनिंग टू मी, फ्लिप्स कार्बन. एवरी डे इट गिव्स ब्यूटीफुल मोमेंटम. कल भी मैंने आपको बोला था मेरा फर्स्ट स्टॉप ओवर रहेगा इसके लिए 800. तो इसने वो टारगेट अचीव कर लिया है. नेक्स्ट टारगेट इज 850, विच आई अगेन बिलीव इन अ डे और टू इट शुड गेट इट. And then 900 is my target for the month of September. So, I really feel, if you will understand, you know, I'll show you some of the stocks that my members have found. This is Lambodra. This is the kind of run-up it has given. How do you find, how do you filter such stocks? My members know exactly how to filter it out. See this beautiful run-up, right? Then Zuari Agrochemical. This is what this stock is doing. ये देखिए, आज के दिन में इसने 42 रुपए का रन अप दिया है. गुड 10% का रन अप इसने आपको दिया है, राइट? हाउ डू यू फिल्टर आउट सच? आई मीन, आई डू यू रिमेंबर रेडिंगटन? रेडिंगटन हैज गिवन अ ब्रेकआउट नाउ. नाउ इट्स ऑन अप ट्रेंड. इट हैज टू क्रॉस दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट व्हिच इज 152. इफ इट कन्विंसिंगली क्रॉस 152, इट डेफिनेटली विल हेड अप. सो how do you find, you know, these kind of stocks? That is what I teach. That is what my webinar is all about. And how do you create positional trades? You know, somebody has long back asked me about, you know, Coal India. Now one can buy Coal India. Now I say, this is the time. Like, this is the time somebody asked me, can I start accumulating Coal India? I said, no, I don't think so. Reason for that was, I told that it'll go up and come down, it'll go up and come down, it'll go up and come down, it'll go up and come down. Now, with momentum, with buying, huge buying, it has crossed, you know, 50 moving average. Now, I say, create your position. This is the right time. In fact, yesterday only we have identified it. For us, the entry was yesterday. Fine. So this is what I teach in my webinar. Each and every member has that, you know, capability. See, this is a breakout Kotak Mahindra Bank has given today. Good about 10% up, or more than 10% up. No, 1% up. Okay? So, aaj ka stock bhi aapko mil gaya. Aapko maine bata diya IGPL, and I have told you today's stock is Podar. This one, Podar. Just a sec. Podar Pigments Limited. That is stock for today. This is going to give you a good run up in the coming time. Right? So these are some of my stocks which are doing so well. And see, Cimmco again is up today. Cimmco is again up today. These are the stocks that I teach you. So guys, I am really waiting for you all. An unbelievable response this time. So many members have joined, and I've been talking to, I don't know, in last 3 days, ever since I've come back from holidays, I've spoken to at least 50-60 people about their experience in marketing. And I have found that they all had, lost massive money. Here I'm saying, invest in equity, whatever amount you have, and get a return of 10%, 15% within 2 days or 3 days. Right? Where would you find more safer avenue to, invest your money? Nowhere. I can tell you, if you work in futures and option, soon your money will deplete, it will become zero. But equity is something which will never allow that to happen. Right? In equity, your money will remain safe. And the way I am teaching, the way I make you understand, you have seen the stocks. See the Ganesh Housing and Finance. That also I gave yesterday. Yeah, I gave 137. This I gave to my members, who are my members in webinar. 137 I told them to buy. It is made a high of 147 today. So we already had our first target met. Next target will be 157. We will be, that's our next target. So this is how we earn almost 10% every day. So guys, tomorrow when I'm going to make the video, I'll again refine and explain you the strategy of the crude. Okay. And another stock that I have on my radar is Jan Irrigation. You can see here, my boundary is here. The moment it crosses 105.3, I'm going to create position in this particular stock, right? So because I feel this is where it is again and again experiencing a resistance. So let it cross this particular point, then I'm going to create position in this. So guys, looking forward to you all. Just one thrust you have to give. Of course, I understand 25,000 plus the GST is not a small amount. It is a good amount. It is definitely a good amount, but definitely way below what you people lose, right? People lose in one day 50,000 rupees, a lakh of rupees. It's very, very easily lost. So with that respect, I say it is not a huge amount. So just take one step and go ahead. I can assure you, you will not regret. You will not regret. You will feel actually, confident for the rest of your life that you can actually really, really trade well in stock market. So this is Nifty. Nifty is again experiencing a resistance. And that's not a good sign, because it has to hold itself. Let me quickly take you here and see what's happening in FTSE. So FTSE is down. Definitely FTSE is down. DAX is down. DAX is little, not that down. And let's see what's happening in Hang Seng. That's okay, taken a support. Let's see what's happening in Nikkei. Nikkei is down. Right? So, I don't know. I mean, Nifty is in a very, very vulnerable situation. It gets affected by whatever is happening in the market. It's lost that the momentum that it had, say about a month back, when it was just going up and up and up. You remember how it made every day big highs? So that momentum it has lost. That momentum which was just taking it up with a gusto, this thing is lost. But I still am hopeful, because this 10 moving average is heading up. It's not going in the downward direction. That is why I have little hope that probably Nifty will take little more support and go up. Okay? Bye-bye. Good day. Enjoy your trading and learn it. If you consider the amount of money you lose, 30,000 is nothing. Must have about 50,000 in your trading account. So in all, you need about 80,000 rupees. Prepare yourself. If not this time, next month, join. I'm waiting for you. I'll ensure that you learn the best techniques to identify the stocks.